think of myself as a self-made man. That's my thing, right? By that I mean I left home at 18 with nothing but the shirt on my back and every conceivable privilege. Still got them. White, male, middle class, and if they invent any more, I dare say I shall have them too. Oh, that's great.